This is a story about three orphans named Violet, Klaus, and Sunny Baudelaire, who, having escaped the treacherous Count Olaf, their distant relative who tried to take their fortune, move in with Dr. Montgomery, another distant uncle who is a snake specialist. Uncle Monty treats the children very well by giving them their own rooms and including them in his upcoming expedition to Peru for new reptiles and snakes. The children enjoy helping Uncle Monty, but when the new assistant Stefano arrives, it turns out to be Count Olaf in disguise. The children want to tell Uncle Monty who it is, but Stefano threatens them with a knife. Meanwhile, Uncle Monty incorrectly suspects that Stefano is trying to steal snake specimens. On the morning of the trip, the children discover Uncle Monty dead from a snake bite and suspect Stefano had something to do with it. Stefano quickly gets the children in the jeep to take them to the harbor, but gets into an accident with Mr. Poe, a family friend of the Baudelaires. They all return to Uncle Monty's house to call a doctor, and Dr. Lucafont suddenly appears and, after examining Uncle Monty's body, determines that he died of a snake bite. The children are afraid to get in the car with Stefano because they know that he will take them to Peru and force them to give him their fortune once Violet is of age. While Mr. Poe and Stefano talk about the driving arrangements back to town, Violet searches Stefano's room for clues but finds nothing. Klaus and Sunny cause a distraction so that Violet can open Stefano's suitcase in the car. Violet opens the suitcase and discovers evidence that Stefano injected Uncle Monty with poison and used makeup to cover his eye tattoo. Violet shares all the evidence and Mr. Poe is finally convinced that Stefano is Count Olaf. In the end, Dr. Lucafont, who is actually Count Olaf's accomplice, helps Count Olaf escape and Mr. Poe takes the children to stay with another distant relative. If this video was helpful, please share it with your friends on Facebook and Twitter. Don't forget to subscribe for more Minute Book Reports, and thanks for watching.